Hello good friends, welcome back to Kind Vendor's channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to add email address on your CapCut account. But before we get started, please consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on the notification. Thank you. Alright, so now let's get started. Open your CapCut app here. And if you want to, if you just created this account and you want to make your protect your CapCut account more, so if you log in using account, you can get a free storage. That's why you need to create an account. And if you want to add an email, you can go to CapCut and then that would be me. Tap on me here at the bottom right corner. Alright, so this is my profile, my CapCut profile. And then tap on this three lines on the top right, tap on that, and then there will be manage account. Tap on manage account, and here you can see contact information, email. Add an email to protect your account. Tap on this, and here your email can be used to sign in, help us verify your identity, and reset your password. That's why it says that it will protect your account more. Now let's enter your email address. Alright, and here allow CapCut to send you emails or not, just let it empty or not. Tap on continue. Now we have to check our inbox. Now let's go to Gmail. Alright, so this is the code that you can get. Alright, so this is the code. You're linking this email to your CapCut account, 332733. Let's go back to CapCut, 332733. Alright, when you've done, tap on done. Alright, so as you see now, I have successfully added my email address. So next time if CapCut says that I need to reset my password and also anything to confirm my identity, I can open my email address. I can open my inbox to get the confirmation code. So guys, not only that, you can also connect your TikTok account, Google account, and also your Facebook account here by tapping on this link, and you can add your username or others there. Alright guys, so it was how to add email address on your CapCut account. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this to your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.